I guess I really don't know what Christmas is all about.
Hi guys, it's the baking daddy, oh yeah. Hi darlings, welcome back to my channel. Today we are on episode 5. We are wrapping up this episode, and as we are wrapping up, we are going to be making some really classic desserts. Today we are making a panna cotta dessert. It'll be having a red velvet. Yes, you heard me right. I'm going to be teaching you how to make the softest red velvet cake, the best ever. So it's going to have a red velvet layer, and then panna cotta layer, and lastly a raspberry jelly layer. These are ingredients. Once again, they are very minimal, straight to the point. Get your ingredients, guys. Let's bake together and enjoy this series too. Happy baking.
Chestnuts roasting, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a sample frame. Although it's been said many times, many ways.
Christmas is all about.
many ways. Merry Christmas to you. Chestnuts roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
chestnuts roasting. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. So I'm offering a simple phrase. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.